see anything yet. I see a meatball. There's a meatball. See, I knew what I was talking about. Oh, there's a crashed something over there. Oh, I saw an enemy. I saw something move, at least. Do you know there was also content for, there was supposed to be sailor versions of the Super Mutants. There's an area you can go with. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Did he walk over one of his own mines? Got him. They're walking over their own damn mines. Where'd that other one go?
Someone there.
Yes. Yes, someone is there. There he is.
Suppose someone should make use of it.
Hello? Someone there.
Well, stop walking away. Well, dude, I'm trying to kill you. Two charge for that. All right, time to loot this fucking place.
That's it.
Oh, there was a trap in here. But I bested it. By simply stepping back on accident and happening to avoid the shot. I'm grabbing shit I don't need. Well, I shouldn't say you don't need it, it's just I'm not in need of it right now.
I need something.
Oh, there's another one.
Time to go.
There was another one. Down here, anything? Nothing. Oh, there was a trap. So they had their own vertebrate here. Doesn't look like it made it off the ground. What? Ow, 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 ow. Uh-oh. Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh, Nick! Oh no, that wasn't Nick, that was a dead body. I thought that was Nick. Holding cell key. Okay, so that's gonna be important then. I'm gonna see if I can pick it first, but we'll remember that we can come to the vertibird if we can't gain access anywhere else. Oh, there's Eddie Winter holotape number 9. So we were missing 2.
Yes.
I hope we don't have to go back to a place we've already been. I feel like, because if we do, then that means... If we do, then that means that I've not done a really good job of scavenging an area. But I feel like we've done a fantastic job on that so far. So many bottle caps. Motherfucker, you're...
Got it.
I wanna fuck you just for fun. I know that there's... Oh, there was a holding cell. There's a downstairs somewhere. Well, probably down here. Yeah. Okay, it can't be picked. Well, but it can be hacked. What they're hiding down here.
Yes.
Ooh. Do +5 damage with scoped weapons. Well, that's just gonna be freaking great since my whatchamacallit? What the hell's it called? The Gauss rifle. Has a scope. Connor smuggling logs. Okay, map has been updated. I'll take 3, 4. Okay, that's what we're missing is number 4. That's one of the ones we're missing at least. God, the amount of detail that the developers put into these like little terminal things. Remote door control. Oh, that would go to this door here. Okay, let me see if I can hack this. Okay, so far we're clearing a lot of this stuff out. Well, we were at least. No.
This is 2.
I'm trying to see what's... It's not... No. R-E-N-A-T-T. O-V-A-E-N-T. T-E-D. I-O-N. Nothing there matches. That's not going to help me at all. Likeness is... Oh, fuck it. Yeah, shit. Come on, let me back in, damn it. Let's try this again. Batteries. Likeness 3. Okay, I picked literally them all except the right one. I was just guessing, but... I only had so many options, and there was only one left, and of course that was the one. Let me in, damn it, so that I can loot all the ammunition and shit. Okay, let's give this another go. Okay, there, now we can't lose it.
Got it.
So this isn't a holding cell, though, but... I don't think. That's a lot of shellage. A lot of ammo. Holy shit. Oh my god, it's got 2 freaking different saves? I'll pick the novice one first. And then break my bobby pin. Okay. So, new place on the map. Let's have a look. Where is it? Where is the new place? Have we searched that one there? Yeah, that's where we started. Over here. Holy tits, it's getting really close to the scary zone. But okay, that's where we'll go. How we doing on our stuff here? We got 0, 1, 2, 3. We're gonna be going to get 4, 5, 6, 7. So we're missing 8, that's it. I'm pretty sure that's all we'll be missing. I remember this just being the most awesome quest when I first played the game, because I wanted to know if we could actually, you know, find the dude and find Eddie Winters and stuff. And going through this big old scavenger hunt. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Well, at least we get to test this out. And completely miss. Well, it seems to be working very well. Because that guy gave 60 XP, so that he was a pretty tough version. Okay, yeah, this looks like we finally found our ghoul killer. We have got a lot of ammunition for this as well, I think. There's something there. I don't want to get too close to that. We might search this place. Just in an effort to see. Whoa! Whoa! That fucking scared the shit out of me. Oh god, is it that one that's crumbling to pieces over there? Dude, look at the glowing sea over there. That is so fucking epic. I love that so much. Alright, we're gonna have to go into this place. Nautic Banks. I think there are actual enemies here. This is going to be interesting to explore. I heard a railway gun. We don't have one of those yet.
We don't make them like they used to.
I'll let them go at each other's throats for a little while.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck was that? Gun in there. This is a very awkward angle. Hey Nick, little hand here, please.
You playing hide and seek?
Oh my god, I just lost everything. No. It's a rust devil in here and a super mutant.
Sweet.
We haven't even explored the glowing sea yet at all. That's what I really can't wait to do, especially since I haven't explored that area fully in my original LP. Who knows what kind of shit's over there that I haven't seen before. How are we doing on inventory space, by the way? Oh, we're getting almost to being full. Shit! Shit! Here we've made it to the police department now, at least. Oh, it's a book return thing. Let's see, what have you got in here? Gumdrops, clean dog bowl. Okay, same thing. What's going on out there? Some sort of war is going on. Okay, so it looks like we are missing one. Shit. We'll get the one here, and then I'll have to figure out what fucking place we're missing. My original LP, I think I had to go through every single police department again just to look for it. Because I remember it taking a while. Some sort of big-ass war going on.
That.
Okay, you had a whole lot of nothing.
Got it.
You got a metal bucket. You got an overdue book. Wait a minute. I thought the overdue books don't weigh anything. It does weigh something. What? Then what about the burnt books? That's the only reason I've been picking all that shit up. Burnt books do weigh something! Why? What? That's why I started picking them up, because they didn't weigh anything. That's exactly why I started picking them up. What the fuck, game? I don't know where fucking Dingus went off to. Oh, I just found it there. Hey.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Yes, you can. Take that. Wait, why do I have a combat rifle? That's an accident. That was not supposed to be there. can't carry anymore? Okay, now he's out entirely. Well, then I'm gonna return that book immediately. Okay, so we have 9 out of 10. So I don't know where the missing one is. So let me see what one we're missing. So we've got 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. So we're missing 8. So it should tell me on here what locations they're at. But of course it's on the fucking awful website again. So number 8 is in police. There it is. There's the fucking website doing its thing. Number 8 is in the police precinct 8. Police precinct 8. I gotta figure out what the fuck that is. Police Precinct 8. That doesn't even I don't even recognize that. Where is that at? That doesn't even look like we've got it unlocked. Unless I'm just missing it in here. It is. Okay, it's because. That's why I don't have it. Because it's not even a place I have unlocked yet. It's somewhere over here. So there must have been maybe a terminal I missed in one of the previous areas. And that's why it didn't pop up on my map. So we gotta go to the Boston Library. Okay. Well, we're gonna do that, but first we're gonna finish exploring this spot here to see what else this town has to offer. I think I've searched those. Yeah, I've searched those buildings over there. Because I remember that boat. I think I remember that boat. Don't mind if I do. A bit of a jump. I guess I shouldn't have done that. We're gonna at least finish this quest before I call it. If I even decide to call it here. I'm very tired. You might have been able to tell based on the commentary, but... So there was like a super mutant versus raider fight here. Shit. I've already been in there. There's still gunfire going on. What the hell is going on? Mr. Handy Dominator. I don't know how to feel about that. I'm just trying to figure out if that's a Brotherhood one, or because I saw like normal dudes in the seats when we first noticed it. What? Where the? I didn't even get XP for that, man. There is a dead death claw here. Oh my. Oh! That's what's going on! Unfortunately, the fact that it's running away means that I'll kill it and not get any fucking XP for it. That's kind of what I was worried about. Thankfully, well, it's not too bad because I didn't, like, put a shitload of damage in. So that's what all the gunfire has been. They've been slowly whittling down an Alpha Deathclaw. Well, we didn't get the loot for it. We got the loot, but we didn't get the XP for it. But we also didn't get caught off guard by it. So there's ups and downs with what just happened. There's a lot of Deathclaw pieces in here, though. Here, a power armor suit. Oh, he's in here.
Hey.
Put two in the head and they'll stay dead. Advice to live by.
I don't disagree with you there.
Yes.
Yeah, I want to search that too, since it's there. So much stuff here. Ow, what was that sound? Hello, is there anything of any importance in here? Anything that I can loot? Oh yeah, there is. Shit!
Sweet.
There's an awful lot of trucking stuff out here. Trucking Tuesday. There's nothing explorable around here. It's just a whole bunch of... What was that? Why did everything shake? Uh-oh. He doesn't seem to be coming after us, though, but... A Deathclaw just appeared. He's fucking breaking for it. Yeah, we're definitely getting close to scary zone.